Philippines meet Jamaican. That's it right there. Well seasoned, crispy skin, suckling roast pigs.
Oh, try to look closer.
Over a huge coal fire heat, deeply seasoned roast chicken, cow skin and beef soup medley with ranking reindeer at the one and only Father Chris Ends. I am in Seaford Town, Westmoreland, aka Germantown, and all this food madness starts now.
Father Chris place in Seaford Town. Good money at his best. So we deal with it.
Oh yes.
Outstanding.
Wow.
Best season pork around town.
Natural vibes. Oil between the inches, yeah. Constantly grease it.
Keep it smooth
sealing.
Yes, wow. Believe,
natural vibes.
Yeah.
And that's cooking oil, eh?
Yeah, man.
Wow, that's the technique.
And we don't know, we go oil them again with safe oil.
Oh, the pig itself.
Yeah, man.
Grease them, grease keep them. Wow.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, we can see all of that juice dripping. Yo, that those pigs are well seasoned to the bone. And we can see all of that juice dripping. The process of this is just always slow cook. That's the technique. Slow cooking, no fire at all, just the heat going up into that, and the outcome will be amazing. The crispy skins and the inside. crazy vibes. This is just an amazing experience for just being here. I've traveled over 3 hours for come at this spot, and may I tell you, the journey was a normal one. Being here is something different to talk about, and we're here for taking all of that vibe, that pork, that chicken, and that soup. Where's that soup? I've eaten the cow skin, the beef, and the crazy reindeer. Can't wait to try that. That's a vibe here, man, in Seaford Town, Westmoreland, Father Chris Ends. This place is no joke. Yeah, man.
See, you can see the night. Beef, the cow skin, and the reindeer, you know?
Yo, that smell.
Yeah, man.
That smell when the pot cover lift up, brother.
Yeah.
Jeez.
See it now, man?
Natural vibe. Yo, the boat inside already, though.
Yeah, man.
We're getting that smell.
Yes, man. Believe, man.
That's the smell. Could I tell the goat already inside that as the pot cover lift up, that yeah, steam just give a healthy box.
Yeah.
And my mama tell me, this is going to be good.
Yeah.
Yeah, man.
Well.
So this is a dose of oil, yeah?
Oil,
just
yeah.
Oil.
Yeah, man. Just oil. Yeah. Nice color there now.
Natural vibes. Give him that crispy edge at that. Yeah. So the outside not steaming. With
yeah.
The oil itself make it
yeah.
the skin itself get crispy.
Yeah, man, believe, man. I'm not putting any crap. All when I eat, I will season it with a run out back. You see me?
All of that juice.
Yes, man. Yeah. Believe.
Oh, so the juice that's coming out of the pork is seasoned inside.
Yes, man.
Nice.
Believe, man.
This process is crazy, brother. It's amazing for just being here. Even if you're not eat pork, just looking at this, the whole technique and it, you have to appreciate love that. You have to appreciate love the technique that they use to get this amazing taste and texture out of this pork. Yeah, man. I see one pepper up underneath him there. You know. See, I want yellow pepper boy there stick out. Watch him now, man.
Yeah.
Jeez, I'm pleased. Wow.
I be doing it vegan.
You
know.
A string bean, eh? String bean?
Yeah.
Eh?
Yeah, man, a string bean. Man.
I first see them, eh?
Yeah. I foreign me get issue with them from Atlanta.
So how the sewing process going thing? That's normal, same way like the
plant them, yeah, man.
Respect, man. What are these? I'm going to plant this, you know.
Plant them now. I just tell you how you plant it. Enjoy.
At the best time to plant them now?
You plant them and you plant them. As you plant them, then grow.
Wow.
Water upon them.
Natural vibes. First time actually seen
They had the green one. See, green long one, them there. You sell them out and put 2 feet in the one root and I'm going to stick to them. I'm going to stick like that and wind up. And I see the short one, them. Never ever breed at them.
Oh, so them here normally longer? The red one, them normally longer?
A different breed of peas, them. Them I get them from Atlanta and them and the green one there.
Oh.
Foreign peas, them.
Yeah, man, they may go back. They may go back a yard, you know. They may go plant up a yard. Yeah, man.
Just when you plant them, they have 3 days then go. By 3 days then go, you know, you plant them, you know.
And 3 days for spring.
As you plant them, so them pop out.
Eh.
For them green. You want more? Yeah, you go plant them. Plant 2 in a root.
Respect. 2 seed a root.
2 grain.
2 grain a root. All right.
You can't give bread in couple of
yes, days. Man. Definitely, man. Give thanks, man. Give thanks. Yeah, man. This is some serious thing. Them in August, them actually are go down in the ground for real.
But
real vibes.
They plant two ways. They plant chain up. I'm just a market field.
I thought of here.
No heat, no gather up in there.
What does that sound signify now?
Come.
Yeah, alright. Great Father Chris.
Yeah, man. One greetings. Father Chris, you see it.
Blessings.
Right.
Manners and respect, man. We're there in Seaport Town. This is the vibe.
Right, that's one.
Natural vibe. What's the inspiration behind this?
Boy, alright, let me tell you. He's a man love a poke, you know. And the pork on the road 100, you know.
So the pork on the road 100?
Yeah, man.
Oh.
So you go on the road and buy the pork on the pork. You know
well, I mean? Can attest to that.
Yeah.
Yeah. The whole way I've some farmer experience.
Yeah, man,
with some.
Thing, man, so.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. But it's like out of hand.
Yeah, man. So me just say, I ain't you know, I can't do it better, you see it?
Wow.
Yeah, man, so.
Natural vibes.
Start.
So why?
On the front there. Yeah, I'm bridging them.
Mm-hmm.
And we just roast a hog and drink some juice and then we're there.
Why roast?
No man, you are going on. You have to watch a thing up on YouTube.
Yeah.
Yeah man. Where Philip and do it over Philippines.
Oh.
Yeah man. I mean like you.
Whoa.
Yeah man.
The Philippines street food.
Yeah.
Oh yes guy. It's pretty much in them tradition.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
That side of the world for real.
Mm.
The roast pork.
Crazy
special
roast
up
pork,
on the
man.
Street. So
you look
so,
good, let me tell you, so you look
oh,
good.
Oh wow, believe me man. Yeah. Believe me. So I mean the inspiration is just, you know, basically just you being a pork man.
Yeah man.
Yeah,
a real thing man.
Believe me, you know. Yard man consume pork more than anything else.
How are you, man?
Real, yeah, we are real pork lover now. A lot of hide it, you know, but
yeah.
The trend and
right
man.
Now, if I grew up people come and say right now, I pork was done, everybody know it pork.
At the pork.
Anyway.
Natural vibes.
Yeah.
Natural vibes.
Mm.
And how long have this whole Father Chris movement,
yeah, man,
and the pork and
2 years right just now.
Wow.
Mm.
Right here?
Yeah man.
Was it anywhere before that?
No, we used to do it on the front there. We set up some building block and
same place here in
yeah man, right now yeah there man.
Oh
yeah man, right now yeah there man.
Naturally.
Yeah.
Naturally vibes. And you start our food with the pig itself.
Yeah man, and people start coming and they like you and they want if you buy you know and they say boy and care on the road.
Mm-hmm.
And we never reach out that road yet.
Oh wow.
Yeah,
and the pigs. Was it always like the older pigs are just
no, you don't really want the older pig, you want the suckling pig, you know, like between like 50 to 70 pounds. So you know,
oh.
So they're nice and soft when they're done.
Wow, nice. So it's always better when they're younger.
Yeah man.
Nice. And you start off with the pig and you go chicken after?
Chicken and we do shrimp and crab and fish and
what kind of shrimp?
Curry shrimp.
Yeah. And the crabs.
Yeah, man.
Oh, and one more thing, you raise your own pigs, eh?
No, I get them from the local farmers.
Local farmers.
Yeah, man, I support them too.
That's good. Love that.
But right now we start from right, so you know. Eventually we take time and grow add on until I say reach, you know.
Natural vibes.
Right now I just grow thing I grow, you know.
For real.
Yeah, man.
Oh yeah, and I'm here a little thing, you know, about the fish and thing them, yeah. So I have the pan them and
yes,
thing, you know,
pan them down, man.
Yo, that is so crazy. That's not a usual thing, you know, Bridget.
Yeah, and we do a lot of farming, pineapple and planting and papaya and everything.
Wow.
Hot pepper.
So only not buy fish. Well, some of the time.
No, you see, fish we may cook yourself on Saturday time and snapper.
Oh. But the fish that you guys raise is different.
They are different.
What type of fish in the pan?
Tilapia.
Oh. Mm. Oh yeah.
Yeah, man.
Whoa, crazy vibes. That's
strictly snapper over there.
Nice. Crazy vibes, man. And the crabs, man. And yes, the forget about the soup.
Yeah, man.
That reindeer.
The reindeer medley.
Yeah. Whoa, crazy yeah, vibes.
Man. Mad soup.
We're there here for try it out.
Yes, man.
Big up every time.
Every time, man.
Strength.
One father.
Father Chris, how long the entire process, from cleaning, not roast, but from, you know, like butchering, from the slaughtering to the pigs, how long that process normally takes to getting it out here on this?
To get it right, sir?
Yeah.
Couple hours, man.
Couple of hours?
Yes. I must say, it might take maybe 1, 2, or 3 hours to slaughter them up and...
Oh, yeah?
We have to get them prepared up and season them up.
Nice.
But we season them all for a week before, you
know? Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Say, so one way I get to, you know, season from last week.
Oh. Yeah. And the roasting, the whole slow cook process, how long that normally takes?
Three and a half hours, depends on the size. If they're bigger now, we give them some more time.
Oh, nice. Mm-hmm. So I'm going to get up from early then, man.
Early, yeah, man.
Oh, yes. When they do the fog.
We're there until 1, 2, 3 o'clock now, man. After we're done, till our food and people will come in and order them fish and shrimp, see me.
Just being here for the vibe.
Yeah, man.
Whoa.
We're going to drink some juice, man. Yeah.
Whoa. Natural vibes, man.
Yeah. Come on, I put it in there.
No secret, natural technique and seasoning.
This is a pork lover dreamland, right? That's a crazy vibes. Yo, those piglets look so juicy and good right here, and the whole slow cook process, no fire at all, just the heat going up under that slow cook process is just it, and being here, seeing all of this, the time leading up to eating this make it even worse, may I tell you. Crazy vibes, and this is what we're getting here, the welcome and the vibes here, the natural environment, the trees, the just being here, the breeze is just different, and we're here for the experience and we're here for the food. Big up Father Chris, man. Can't wait to go down in this pork. Yeah. Right, so you ready to eat some pork?
I mean, long time.
Yo, them pork can look good. We're there in Seafood Town, Westmoreland, and may I tell you, this whole environment, this whole smell of the place, the it's just a breath of fresh air, and the journey to get here was a vibe, and being here, another vibe add to that, and we're here with the bro, Father Davian, man.
Bless up.
Please check out Davian Taste Buds. Definitely a cool dude, man. I tell you, just go over there and watch the boss eat some food. We're here for eat some pork and some reindeer and thing. Reindeer soup.
Did you say reindeer?
Reindeer with beef and cow skin. That's the vibe. Can't wait for indulging that.
Nice. Big reindeer.
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man, respect, man.
Roast blanc.
Roast?
Mm-hmm.
I'll get a touch. Get a touch of the roast blanc there. Yeah. Before the vibes kick off. Roast rye planting.
Oh, yeah. Yes, brother.
This is the vibe before the real thing kick off. Some roast plant vibes. Yeah, man. the colors changing rapidly. Crazy, crazy vibes. Well, rapidly for you guys, but not for me because I'm here through this whole process. But as you can see, the color change right there. And even the chickens under the zinc, those are getting a little that caramelized color right now. This whole roast process is the whole technique is just a vibe for the chicken. Yeah, we'll get a little turn on the chicken now. See, I taste the sound of the skin.
Yeah, man. Make sure you say it with the Chris, huh?
Yeah. Knock him up if you hear knock.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah, you know where the Chris, man.
Crispy. Yeah. And once you get in that hollow knocking sound. That crispiness, they're coming on.
Yeah, man.
Yeah. Because once if the skin's soft, you know, I knock it, you're not going to hear nothing,
you
know? Yeah, you're not going to hear the sound. Once I hear the sound, him coming on.
Well, it sounds like a crackers, you know?
Yeah. Ah, that one they just a salify. Yeah, man, that one they just a tune in. But so the skin is so like a crackers, you know. So that's a part of the process, you know, knocking that skin. You're hearing that sound. Them use the sound also for guarantee. Say, oh, yeah, get crispy pork skin. Yeah, man. So that's the vibe here, man. Smoke, all of that smoke smells so good. Yeah, man. Them smoke ya smoke where you don't run from. Yeah, you don't run from them smoke. You take them smoke. This is the vibe, man. Yeah, man, them smoke ya sweet. That's the vibe.
Them smoke ya, man,
take off the
cologne off
of
here, just
blend
in, you know?
Yeah, man, a real cologne, man.
Yeah, man,
cologne,
man. Nice.
Oh, God, man. Way down a yonder, you just smelling.
The girl them smell is nice, smell behind them and eat you.
Oh yes, that's a vibe here, man. That Father Crescent's crazy vibes going on here. Yeah, man. Boy, this pork smells so good, man. I tell a lie. This pork smells so good, and it come down to par right now. It take it one little time. I come down to par. All of that heat and that no fire at all. Slow cooking process that can take up to 3 hours plus. And man, me I tell you, just a joy being here. Just forward, come check out this spot and you won't be disappointed. Once soon there's a pork club at this spot, must be on the list. Just come eat this roast pork and check out other stuff on the menu, like the seafood vibes, the shrimps, and even that soup. I have to try that soup, that soup with the reindeer in it, yeah, man, the beef and the cow skin. Oh yeah, so I have to try that. Crazy vibes up on this pork, man. This is coming on so good. Oh yes. When I actually forward this morning, the pigs literally never start changing color to that. I'm just looking at this right now. May I tell you now, the vibes is real at this spot. Yeah, man. And that technique that they use with the oil, you know, dab that with a little oil. In between all of those inches with a little oil, just dab that up. You know, so all of this keeps spinning freely right throughout. It has been free. Yeah, man, cooking oil. Yeah, man, so that not stuck none at all. That just keeps spinning freely. Yeah, man, the whole process, I know this not stop. Just keep going. Yes, I. Yes, I'm almost ready. Alright. Oh yes, I want to hear that from the great Father Chris himself. Almost ready. That is something that we want to hear. Crazy, crazy vibes. Almost ready. Right, Father Chris, I tell him so they are from the skin white, you know.
Yes, man.
Alright, now just
golden. Well golden. Man.
Well golden.
This place is so welcoming. We actually just get this. This just literally just pick up this up on the tree. Fresh off the tree, you just get some. This whole bag in this, bro. Yep. This is a vibe. a lot of thanks to Father Chris and the whole family. It's just crazy right now. We're not going to the eating yet, you know, but the welcome vibes, the welcome spirit is also still here, and we've been here for a couple of hours and we're still getting a welcome. This is the vibe, just found at this spot. I want to feel like a family. Going back into Kingston. Yeah, man, with the far road, Seafood Town, Westmoreland. And we are going back in Kingston with a whole heap of stuff. This is the vibe. We get all some red or purple string bean. First, may I see that that kind. And we're going to plant up them there. But we are going to see what's going on for this right now. Vibes. We hear Father Chris asks for the scale, you know, say a soon time coming up right now. We hear scale a send for. Soon start way out and thing, but the whole process, the whole vibes, the slow cook process, the whole environment is just crazy, man. So this is the vibe. Oh, go on, man. Boy. Jeez, I'm pissed.
I want to ask you something. Come on, that one already
there. Ready.
Come on, hurry
up, man. I go and spin some things.
Yeah, you can't.
Go
by it, right, man. Yo. Yeah. Come here, come on. Yeah, get one black for the wife.
Can't go no more. Cheese, fam. Peace. Ooh.
Oh. Yeah.
Right, one time, man.
Yeah, man. You have to
do it. Cheese, fam. Peace.
Yo, the man move like a flash just now, which show the whole vibes, the whole technique. Yo, just being here, man, telling you, it's just a whole natural vibes. And look on this. Oh, heavenly food. Yeah, man.
Well, Chris.
That's why you want to hear.
Yeah, that's why I
hear. Well, Chris, like Father Chris.
Yeah.
Whoa. As a pork
lover.
Alright. So you don't
know if
I put them on back or
don't know.
Oh, them up on the road?
One of them.
Oh, one of them.
And we are caught up on it now.
Oh, nice. Some more going over the heat?
Yes, man.
How much you normally do per Saturday?
For a good day, I'll 6. Yeah, man.
What?
It depends how hard them come in now, you know.
Oh,
so.
Oh, depends.
What?
Yeah, man, because I have them down there ready, you know.
Yeah, oh.
Oh,
yeah,
well seasoned and
yes,
put down.
Yes, man, well seasoned.
Whoa, just ready for go over
ready
the heat.
Ready to go up on the heat.
Crazy vibes. Ready for heat. Ready for heat, you know, Davian.
Yeah, let me tell you something.
Ready for heat.
Just save the tail for me, Chris.
Boy, they are ready for heat. They are ready for heat. It's just crazy. And who asking about the shirts? Yeah, definitely. We are going to drop some shirts. We are going to drop some merch. Everyone who asks about the tees, we're going to definitely drop some tees. If you guys don't know, didn't know already, I have a clothing brand. That's the name of the brand is Blue Hamster Clothing. I've been rocking this brand since I started out on this channel. And this has been my brand for over 7-8 years. I've been rocking this brand. And we have some nice merch coming overhead. We're gonna drop some merch, some peach. We're gonna drop some peach because we know we're rocking the gray now, but we know we love the peach, and we're gonna definitely drop some peach and some other colors. So it's you some time. Crazy vibes. We're gonna eat some food. Yeah, man. Something fresh going on the grill. Two off, one more on. That's a vibe here, man.
Fresh over it.
Yeah, man. Right away, man.
Right away.
the chickens are also finished, and two piglets actually come up. You know, one of them are good for other, but one they here are cut up right now up at the top there. So for going at the servings, crazy vibes. One more over the heat, you know, I'm going to spin up white, and we see the color actually just start changing from that. The vibes, you know, we're going to see what I'm going over here. So.
Ah, yeah, so we get a touch of the skin.
Yeah, man, the skin, man. Try the skin.
All right.
That's what I want. That crispy way I talk
respect.
About.
Ooh.
Just by holding this, you can feel the texture loop on all these. Feel, just rubbing your finger upon this, you can feel that little sliminess. We're going at it, but outside crispy. You can knock on even the camera. Not sure if the mic is picking this up, but I will try to go look closer. Just listen to this. Man! Whoa! Perfection! Jesus! Boy, the real cracker skin this way. Well, I'll know it a crack here. Crazy vibes. Ooh, some of the chicken coming off right now.
Yeah, man, chicken is not coming by themselves.
How is that, brother?
Boy, I mean, we have to see chop on one piece more fly so I can catch it.
Head gone.
I will for ordering gone already, you know, man.
Jeez, I'm peace.
When you see me sack out, you know, it's done.
Whoa.
That we are talking about, you know.
Whoa.
Yeah, man. Where's the Chris?
So you throw like any special sauce on it, Chris?
Yeah, man, you have a sauce here, you can try it still.
Oh, so
this
have the sauce.
That's it. The homemade sauce. Natural vibe. What kind of sauce? What kind of sauce? A barbecue?
When a honey barbecue,
honey barbecue sauce.
Oh, nice.
Put them back over the heat, you know.
Oh, so after them going up on the file paper, them go back over the heat.
Yeah, man. And keep warm, still.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Nice.
So we do it so then keep juice the same way, you know.
Juice the same way.
Yeah, man. Yeah, let me throw them. Believe, man. So they're well nice, you see?
Whoa,
well
yeah,
ready, don't?
Yeah, man.
Yeah, man. The juice, they are nice.
Jeez, man.
Believe, man.
Eh?
It's going to order, you know, because it's going to finish. All right. You have to wait for that one day.
All right.
We're going to
wait for that one day.
Jump out
there. Jump out there. Oh, God. Bone of them can't get
beside
bone. Bone can't suck, you know.
See food, the man.
Woo!
Go and try out when I foot, man.
Yes, man, right. How are man? Definitely, man. Definitely.
Yeah.
Ooh! Right, sir?
Yeah, man, right.
Jeez! Yo, this is no joke. Well, get him some rice on that. a piece of pulp by the bro. I put that bone, may I drive going?
Man!
A piece of look a piece of pulp paper. We make you one little piece of pulp paper when you finish.
Savage.
Cheese and peas. Whoa. The boy.
Well, I'm going
to
get the little die.
Yeah, man.
Bad boy.
Your father there, man.
How is this rice? Prepared for that.
Seize rice.
Yeah. This is the vibe. Yo, we have pork, right? That's how we have a roast pork. Jeez, please. Yo, bro. Crazy. Crazy vibes. Yeah, man. Natural vibe, bro. This is the vibe. We are going at this pork right now. We see this from the fully beginning, but leading up to that time. Jesus, leading up to all of that steaming over the fire and all of that. Yo, just look on this man. Yo, we have a little bell right there, so you know. A bell, I ring when at lunchtime, you know. Yeah, man, remember to subscribe to the channel. Definitely check out Yard Life's great. We have extra content dropping over there. Yeah, the vibe. Crazy vibe. Yeah, man, go down in this pork right now. Man.
Chicken apple.
Without skin.
Oh yeah, chicken apple.
You have one knife of the chicken now.
One knife of chicken. It's so good.
Steam right through. And the edge is so crispy. I'll get some of this seasoned rice. Go down here this with an. People can get a piece more of this crispy. Skin. Oh. This is the skin. So crispy from the outside. Smooth from the inside. We have Damien right there, so I'm going to film him. The man on a plate food, do check out his channel today, man. Taste buds. The man going to pin him in hand so I can find him. No, this was worth the wait.
Which are you going from?
Wow, the whole season long. You're getting that little pepper vibe too. You can taste the really hot pepper. Then I just. Oh God. Bro, how's this?
Bad.
Bro, the beefy part of the meat, literally just squeezing this. You can even look and you see some juice while squeezing that. That's how moist and soft this is from the inside. Right now, amount of people there out there. The good thing is that rich quick. If you fall late, you might not get none. It literally just take off from over the heat, and the amount of people just crowd on, circling this pot. Come from Rispo. Oh, man.
Wow. Look on this, man. Cheese. Yo, this rice is giving me a gummy vibe. Just stick into your finger, just grab a bowl of that with the steam coming out. And just do like that. Of course we have the napkins and everything, so we'll get one cleansed up and thing before we go inside, but we like to go into this kind of food with the kind of pepper strike. Going at some of this sauce. I think this is the barbecue honey, I should think. Mild, sweet, not too spicy. Yo, tasting a little alcohol vibe. Wow, not sure, but it is in a little rum vibe. Oh, y'all have done nothing there. Oh, yes. Oh, yeah. That spice different, definitely a kick in right now. Not sure which one is this, but we're going inside. Oh, God. Oh, God. Jesus. Good piece of that skin in it. You're not crisp. You're not crisp in it. This is the vibe. I don't know when I try the chicken. So we'll see if we can go into some chicken. But first, we're going to go into this. Mm-hmm. Right here, we have our food. What that is supposed to put on our food, you know. Yeah, man. Oh, yeah. Look like the spice I'm managing around there. Shake it off still. Crazy vibes. Ooh. Even the food. Yeah, my world season long. Steam right through. Yeah, man. See if we can make some chicken. Empress going to love this, bro. I get a piece of grizzly now. Get a piece of grizzly now. Got a grizzly right here. What the pig done? Done already. It done. Done. This is no place but. Why we not done it? We're just going to have some pork. I also have soup coming up. That soup with the cow skin, the reindeer, and also the beef. We're going to have some roast chicken. This is the chicken. We're just going to have some pork. I'm going to have bunk space, man. This is the vibe, man. Ooh, look at us. People must get that eat a shark bite. I mean, for sure, no. Oh, the belly. This is the vibe.
Is that
soup pepper?
It's not pepper.
It's not pepper. I appreciate it.
Respect. Your blood bad.
Yes.
Put around him blood.
I didn't matter. I'm the father. Reindeer, bee, old skin.
So he's so nice when
rain.
I'm
so
hot there.
You hear
that?
It's so very nice when the rain out there. It's hot. It's hot. Mm. Yo, I can smell the rain. Bro, smell the soup. Smell the steam. Smell the steam. I can smell the rain. I can smell the boat.
I saw a
rain there. Rain. Rain. Mm. Whoa. Oh yeah, that chicken is a vibe. That's who. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, rink. You can smell the rink, this. A real deal. Rink. Yeah, man, rink. This is the real deal. You know, the chicken is, this roast chicken is a vibe. But this soup. Oh, yeah. See, a bag of things are going in there. You know, we are getting a whole heap. We see a little piece of. And we know we get reindeer now. This. Mm-hmm. Definitely, this is cow skin. So the skin is right there. So, ooh, the camera now pick it up. What crazy. This is so hot. The soup and the steam. I took one sip out of this and the taste. This tastes so good. This tastes so good, not even exaggerate, but this is so hot. This tastes extremely good just by the two sip that I'm gonna take. But at the same time, it is so hot, it has scratched out my tongue. But here we are. We are going down tonight. We're going to take one little time and go down tonight. Mm. I'm sweating. Oh, this yellow yam. This yellow yam right here. This is so hot. The sketchy steam. Sketchy steam. This is so hot. Ah, see you now, man. Yeah, I want a cup of this to carry over. Can you share a big cup for me? Please. Yeah. Cover there. Yeah, any one of them with any size with cover, just give me that size. Yo. Yo, this soup is good. What the carrots, them just are swimming at this pure carrots, pure yam. Some whole heap of meat a pop up. Small cup is packing a punch. Yo, this soup is good. This soup is a vibe. Real way, man. Definitely, I'll pin the link to this exact location. A lot of you guys might know this spot, but tons of you guys probably still don't know this spot. So, you know the vibe. This soup, this roast piglet, with the rice, with the roast chicken. This is all some good food. Yeah, man, in Seaford Town. Germantown, otherwise known as Germantown. Yeah, man, crazy, crazy vibe. It was crazy speaking with Eva John and meeting a lot of these people around here. They're yo, some of the nicest set of people in this area. And Father Chris still out there, the pork done. But look, go out there and see what I go on.
Okay, alright, alright.
You come for 7 pounds.
Yeah, man, to me, I have your 10 pounds, right, someone? Right, that way.
Out of this world. This soup you rank.
Yeah,
and real deal.
Real deal.
This is the vibe.
Real deal.
Natural, authentic vibes. Father Ricky. Big up yourself. Big up yourself, Bridget. Father Chris.
Yeah, man, you're time.
Blessings. Fantastic
right,
blessings.
I remember saying on 26th of October, we are focused right on the drum.
I don't know if you know I'm a forward.
Yeah, man.
Remember
yeah,
know the four forward. What's the date?
Yeah, 26 October. Four quits. 4 Town, four quits.
We have a whole heap of time forward.
Yeah, man.
Whole heap of time. C4 Town, four quits.
Yeah, man.
Roast pork.
Every kind of pork.
Every kind of pork.
Roast pork, jerk pork, curry pork, every pork. And we are treating you with them. Free bunks about and trampoline, everything. Popcorn, everything for you. They're all here. Freestyle. Yeah, man.
This is pure love and blessing, right? Yes. Mm-hmm. That's the vibe. Mm-hmm. Yeah, man. May your food basket never run dry.
Never, ever. Yeah, man.
Crazy vibes. Yard life checking in. Wanna know the vibes? Seafood Town. Yeah, man. Seafood Town in Westmoreland. Is it? Yeah, the soup is a vibe. Crazy vibe. Yeah, man. Yeah, man, they must share a cup for me. I tell them to find a cup, the one the size with the cover. All for the biggest one. That's the vibe. Yeah, man.
Father Chris Place, like I see for town. Gold money at his best. Shall we deal with it?
Oh, yes.
Outstanding.
Wow.
Best season pork around town.
Natural vibes.
Cheese
and peace.
Thank you.